Hey again, welcome back to Gorilla Guitar. I'm John Rush. For this lesson, we're going to learn the diminished arpeggio pattern 4. Pattern 4 is a really cool pattern. It's probably the coolest one of the arpeggios, of the diminished arpeggios. And it's one a lot of people like to use because you can kind of play it fast and it's flashy because it moves up and down the neck. So look at your diagram there and you'll see what I'm talking about. We're going to be starting with our first finger on the 7th fret of the 6th string. Here we go, working our way up. 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 3. Working our way back down. 3, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1. So you see what I'm talking about there. It just does 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4 until the end where it does the 3. What you actually could do if you wanted to is continue on up. So you could go 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 4, 1, 3, 4. So you see that the only real difference there is you have to jump 2 frets here when you go from the 3rd fret to the 3rd string to the 2nd string, and then at the end there you do the 1, 3, 4. But it's pretty cool to play around with that one. That one, you know, you can really kind of feel like you're playing fast when you do that and moving around the neck. So get comfortable with that one. Take your time with it. Don't try to rush that one too fast. People have a tendency with this one to hurry it, and it can end up making it sound muddy. You don't want to sound muddy. You want your, you know, playing to be clean. So anyway, get comfortable with that one, and once you're ready, we can move on. So again, for Gorilla Guitar, I'm John Rush, and I'll see you next time.